There we go. I'm back to my phone. It's working again. I think it was a problem, and not, it probably wants an offload because those apps that were blinking, they were probably trying to offload it even though it's turned off. They're trying to offload by themselves. Yeah, that might be causing the problem. Probably it wasn't iCloud. That just made me frustrated. Don't worry. I'm back again. It was just a little... We were just having a little technical difficulties. Sorry about that. We had a little technical difficulties, but we're back now. We got those problems fixed. We're at 19 minutes. We're about to go to the spin cycle. Probably when we reach 14, it'll go to the spin cycle. So I think it has sensing, washing, and spinning. It's kind of hard to see. This is. Yeah, I think it was the offload apps because I think it was just messing with the recording. So yeah, it probably had to be activated. Because all the stuff that I record has to update to iCloud because it won't record anything if it's not gonna update it. Maybe it was the iCloud storage that was causing the problem. Oh, my dad got that fixed. So yeah. Now we're at 18 minutes to go. So, yeah, I think 4 minutes of the spin cycle. 17, oh wait, it went down 2 minutes. That's pretty weird. It was on 18 and then it went down to 16. Yeah, so I'm guessing like 2 minutes. That was kind of weird. I think that was kind of weird and funny at the same time. I don't know why. I think it's supposed to do that. Don't worry, we'll be fine. The door is closed up. Locked up. And yeah. We'll reach the spin cycle sooner or later. Fifteen more minutes. So yeah, 1 more minute until the spin cycle. Initiating spin sequence. A little dusty. That does not matter. A little dust. Team. minutes. That should have gone to the spin cycle. I guess I was wrong. Probably 13 or 12. I'm guessing. We might get all of this. Hey, if you're gonna spin again, why don't you go to the spin cycle? 13 minutes. Whoa. We're going crazy a little. Not a top loader, let's just do this. Top loaders don't shake that. No, oh wait, front loaders don't shake. That's top loaders. Do that. I do that. That's a little. It should be bounced a little. Yeah, it should be.
Yeah,
that does look good comparing to that. It's all good, but minutes, probably like 11 or 10. Should be 11. Okay, I'll stop. More minutes to go. Okay, there we go. We got 10 minutes to go here. Probably 9. This should have gone to the spin cycle. Oh yeah, this probably means it's a rinse cycle. 9 minutes to go.
I would This should have gone to the split circle.
That looks realistic. Yeah, this does look realistic if it's like this. Feels like you're inside of it.
Sounded like fireworks outside. Wait, did you guys hear that? I think that sounded like fireworks. Now we got 4 minutes to go.
Come on.
Alright, this is the spin cycle. On the wash cycle. That's a lot of barnacles. Oh man, I thought there was gonna be some spinning. I guess that's only for drain and spin or something like that. Anyways, we got 2 minutes. We're almost done. Oh. Anyone hear that? Now let's get it up here. Yeah, might as well stand up and do that. Should go to this spinning. Oh, we got 1 minute left. Shaking the dryer too. Okay, here we go. We had some spinning. We got 1 minute. Thank you. to take 2 minutes.